was entertaining, robust, and cohesive community that we have. So, basically what's going to happen today is we're going to have, the first session is going to be entertainment, so we're going to have a few songs, we're going to have professional dance groups perform for you guys. We also got music for dancing, we've got a band, as well as a DJ.
Only for short time.
So, plenty of things happening tonight. My name is Krishan Lai, I'm the MC for tonight. Just some housekeeping. The emergency exits are on my right, towards the car park. The toilets are right at the back. So, hopefully everyone's going to have a good time. So, yeah, let's enjoy. So, we're going to start with the Sri Lankan Australian Malay Association theme song. This song was composed by the late Zarina Jalil, and it's going to be performed by a few of our members. So let's get the curtains open, and please welcome the Slama Choir performing Slama Slama. Here somewhere, Jeffrey? Oh, there you are. All right. personal Lama 2022-23, I would like to welcome everyone of you to MZ Lama. I'm extremely proud Lama achievement after being part of this establishment on 19 September 1998. I would like to take opportunity to pay my respect to the members who have passed away. They deserve our gratitude and remembrance on this special occasion. Please join me in standing up and remember for 1 minute. Please be seated. Out of many who left us, I sincerely appreciate and thank Captain Anurudho, Junior Jalil, and Putra Usman for their contribution to the association. Without their sacrifice and creativity, it wouldn't have been possible to form a successful association. I believe contribution have had positive I believe their contribution have had positive impact on our community. We will remember and acknowledge their contribution. Every celebration of many more generations to come. I would also like to take this historical night as an opportunity to express my appreciation of my family. Due to illness and personal reason, my wife and my daughter couldn't be here. I'm sure my both sons are around here somewhere, sitting. And also, I would like to thank you, my brother, India Sindhu Islam, and his sons, to come all the way from Brisbane, Australia, and also my niece as well. Thank you. And my sister, I've come all the way from Local Road. Sorry, brother. Sarvanila Akunaya Kamini Matoda Akuna, you know, some smile to you know all these beautiful faces. And also, I would like to thank you, some special members in our community who have come, you know, really, really well. And we should appreciate their contribution as well. First of all, Nisa Sapri and Sivaji Sapri, and Dr. Blinker and Vilavansa and Rosemary Vilavansa, Faiz Lai and Zinia Lai, Islam Lai and Gunasli Lai, Fazil Usman and Fiona Usman, Chuchu Musafa and Malkisa Musafa. Azad Mohammed and Sonia Mohammed, I don't think they could, I think they are overseas, sorry, they couldn't be here. And my committee members, Ali Miskin, Ishan Lai, Nazira Thomas, Ian Saleh, Nati Ismail, Ross Ismail, Riaz Jeffries, Salina Saba, Maharin Mohammed, and Rosie Miskin and her sister for doing the table decor and the 24 sign just behind this curtain. Your dedication and hard work with minimum failure and mistakes are admirable. I can assure you that without you, there won't be Slama or Christmas celebration.
Now, and thank you for the help and support you gave me to succeed in these 2 years of our presidency. You all will be in my heart as long as I live. Thank you for all the members and their families for attending the religious and sport activities that we organized in last 2 years. And for the attending tonight, as but not least, our friends. Promote our files on their website, Lanka, Lanka, and who bought tickets earlier and gave us time, and everyone who supported by contributing for our Sonia Rafael dancing music scene to celebrate this fabulous evening. My heartfelt gratitude and respect. Thank you. Enjoy and celebrate tonight. Cheers.
Thank you, Jeffrey, the current president of the Sri Lankan Australian Malay Association. So, as Jeffrey said, we had to get help from each and everyone, all the members, their neighbors, and their dogs as well. So everyone helped us. So